magical. I always love walking the ramp at LFW, and especially in Mumbai. For me, it's magical because I feel like this is, as I was just mentioning to Satya right there, I feel like I'm home with my family and people that just are rooting for you. So it's just easy to be confident on a ramp like that when apne ghar ke log baithe hain sab. And the warm welcome was just so very special. As for looking royal, it's very easy with the House of Kotwara. And if you look at what I was wearing today, the magic of something so elegant and royal is that it does not have to scream out elegance and royal. It's understated. First rule of being royal. By the way, I am sitting next to a king. And so, you knew that, right? Yeah. So, my kind of king, though, I have to say. Because he empowers people. And tonight, his entire family, I'm very fond of Meera, very, very fond of Sama, who's taken great pains to make all of this happen. Just want to quickly say thank you to both sides of the team, my team, their team, because it took a lot of preparation to get this right. And that you liked it, finally, makes me very, very happy. Thank you. So we had a beautiful soundtrack, Pure Show Ke Liye, which was already decided. Ab you've got Meera, Sama, me in one room, and we are listening to what we are going to do with the track in the preparation mode. And we said, na sirf hame in aankhon ki masti pe chalna chahiye, balki uske original version par chalna chahiye. No remixes. No artificial enhancement. This is just what it is. It's magical. And it's not an era gone by. It's history. History comes back and celebrates itself. So it was such an honor to be walking for the House of Kotwara as this showstopper and to have the director of the film, Umrah Jaan, agreeing to let me walk to a song. I was 6 years old when the film released, 1981. I was 6 years old and my entire family and all aunties that came home, jinko bhi thodi si bhi Urdu aati thi, sab ye gana gaate the, ki mujhe gana aata hai. So, jab main badi hui thodi, to mujhe is gaane ke maine samajh mein aane lage. Isme jo baat hai, wo kuch aur hi hai. But as a child, I grew up dancing to it. So today my parents would be very excited to see me walk the ramp to this song. It was a dream come true. We changed this track last minute. It wasn't actually supposed to be this. But I'm so grateful to all three of them because they agreed to do this on an instant. Even though we were going to walk on a different track. Hai na? Actually, you have to hear from Meera on this because you weren't there for that one.
Was it impromptu, like looking at the cameramans and then saying, "Is shahar mein tum jaise?"
It was. It was very in the moment. Lubna should be around when you see this because Lubna always tells me, the choreographer and my teacher, she's been teaching me ramp walks since I was a baby. She always says, "Haath niche," because I do anything. Like he was very correctly saying, Mr. Ali was just saying, absolutely right. I can just do anything on a ramp. But she was like, haath niche, be elegant, don't do this, don't do that. But is gaane se itni mohabbat hai mujhe, ke raha nahi gaya. Like raha hai nahi gaya. Aapne dekha? Aap karke bataye.
Kya kiya maine?
Is shahar mein tum jaise. So I actually looked at all of them. Main kirat ki had se guzar gaya. मैं किरत की हद से गुजर गया गमे दो जहां से गुजर गया गमे आशकी तेरा शुक्रिया मैं कहां कहां से गुजर गया